See what we got outside. Not really much to see. But that's that.
Here we are, the ambassador party. There's our Ross over here.
Pretty wild. Hey, what do you think about that party?
Man, one of the better ones, bud.
Party. I thought the party was pretty good. So they lost my bags.
We need
so,
that DJ.
Yeah, that DJ.
This guy giving strawberries to the homeless guy over there.
The boiled egg.
This guy.
Here we are, we're headed to the Yum Center right now.
Let's see what's up over here.
I always, every morning, what's my attitude like? I was just told if you have a bad attitude, you have a bad check. You have a good attitude, you have a good check. If you have a great attitude, freaking you're rich. Guys, I feel rich every single morning.
I look back, every time I've been in those lows, my personal development has been off. I've been watching the news. I've been in tune with gossip.
Fire to build my kingdom. You must choose fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire.
Hello. Y'all excited? Hi.
I recognize that every millionaire does certain things. They do them every day.
Yeah. That had to be better.
But I was definitely going to grab on
and roll.
Our featured 5 life messages of the month, all right there.
Midwest, Don Morrison.
Getting started. Just getting started. Opening up. How many countries?
12.
We'll have 12 countries open.
Oh shit.
I know. Switch it up.
That's the push-up.
What do you think about that right there? Was that the
challenge accepted, baby? My man right here.
Finally, you come along the way I did about you. You carry on your own. Finally, fight is happening to me right in front of my face. And I just, y'all see that right there. Finally, fight is happening.
Now we're getting ready to head to the green party. Brandon had a quite eventful night last night. Let's just say he was working a niche market, man.
Individual organizations and do what?
Oh,
okay. Now.
jump out in the middle of the Pacific.
What's going on, y'all? Out here in Kentucky. Crazy weather. Was sunny yesterday. Now it's snowing.
Man. See, what happened?
And guys, Kentucky. See, I'm in a warm car. See,
about to drag him out in a warm car.
See, this is what you call playing the game smart. Yeah?
Points and laughs.
Yes. You see, my friends, this is what we call leverage. You see, I leverage warm.
Through it nice and slow when the world's spinning out of control. Afraid of what they might lose, might get scraped or they might get bruised. You could beg them what's the use, that's why it's called a moment of truth. Yeah, I'll get it if you need it.